Good. Not too loud. Let us hear our love of the Lord. Careful on the low note, Odo. Very good.
Bishop.
Eivor, a great pleasure to see you again.
Does your god have ears large enough to hear this song?
He does indeed. Since the death of Rhodri, our shire lives in peace, and we celebrate that peace with music and prayer.
You do not fear reprisal from the Britons?
Angharad divided her kingdom among her sons. The eldest, Anarod, busies himself by squabbling with the others.
And if he prevails and unites the clans?
May that day never come, God willing. I received word from King Ceolwulf. He has interred Ceolbert in Tamworth. The lad merits a visit.
In honor of his memory, yes.
Eivor, this was among Ceolbert's possessions. I'm certain he would have wanted you to have it.
I am honored. I leave you here to your music, good bishop.
God go with you, Eivor.